All right.
Better than any Christmas present I've ever opened.
The track chair's getting unboxed. Probably enough.
Daddy, did you see?
Oh, those are really long.
Is it still hot? Good grief.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that must be really long screws.
There we go. It was just the one.
Yeah, you gotta get down here.
Then.
Yeah.
Me!
There we go. Oops.
All right, and then the one at the top.
You got it?
Pressure on it.
I am, and it's moving.
Push on the...
It's not left-handed. Or right-handed. I got it.
Place previously removed bores behind the crate. Like,
push the green button.
Okay, and then slowly move it backwards.
Watch out, Kendall.
Probably needs to straighten it first because of this.
Mama, do you want to do this since you were...
Other way.
Mm-mm. Okay.
Yeah. Now straight back.
Jeez, this is sensitive. Slow. Wait.
I'm just going to do this so it doesn't just fall.
Just be very careful. Don't pin yourself. Oh, it won't.
It's not going to fall. This right there, my straws on this. Put the
What does that do? That's a weird thing.
Those are their buddy buttons.
Why are they called buddy buttons?
Is that okay?
Oh, but they got these.
You can put the footrest down, bud. Put the foot plate down. Yeah, just go.
You're about to come out of your chair, aren't you?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I would. Okay.
Oh, it turns off automatically if you're just sitting there for a while.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Oh, wait. Hang on. No, okay.
If you can bring it out, that'll be good. We can work on it.
Okay. Go, Coop.
Oh,
Well, what were the seatbelts in the seatbelt straps in the thing?
Is that why it was boom, 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 boom?
Nope.
No, that's just the tracks.
It's because it's similar.
We'll sit it on you.
Got the bolts. Whoa.
Nice, it spins smooth.
That's why you don't want it in the house. Just go on the driveway.
What? Oh, that's... It's the button of death.
This thing is awesome. This is so cool.
Daddy's turn.
Yeah, now we gotta figure out the whole sip and puff thing.
Okay.
Look at the driveway where the treads
I know,
were.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Well, hang on.
Go, Coop. Go, go, go.
Let's go somewhere.
Hey, just don't do a 0-point turn in the grass. You just turn it off.
Y'all gonna race?
Stop.
Okay. Right, set, go.
Go in the grass.
I wouldn't go at that part, bud.
That thing's a track chair. It'll do it. Woo, look at there. Now you try it in your chair, Brian.
He can't go anymore.
No, that's right.
It's just vibrating just a little bit. Like a car. Like it does in the car. It's just barely vibrating, man.
Go forward.
My feet are tingling.
Should I let Tanner out or should I leave him in?
Don't turn. Don't spin.
Don't spin. We don't want to tear the grass up. It was just water.
Yeah.
Dude, this thing is awesome.
Oh, look, it's a deer. Get him. It's a bear. It's a bear. See him? Look, it's a bear. Get him.
Ben is like, what is this thing?
I'm going to turn.
What is the deer?
I'm going to try it.
Go ahead. Real quick, and then...
That changes the speed.
This is a little uncomfortable.
This button right here, you can go. Oh, can you change the? You change the button.
Move that thing out of the way, too.
Okay.
What is it? It's on tilt now.
Oh.
I didn't do. No, stop. Don't do that.
Wait, tilt backwards.
I'm gonna do a wave shift. Just to let y'all know.
I didn't know it could do that.
Yeah.
I thought it couldn't.
That's why I got this one, because it can.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
Good night. It's soft. It's really comfortable.
That is cool.
And the headrest is squishy.
Yeah, I already
I already know I'm gonna have to get set back.
It's not meant for pavement.
Get the seatbelt strap.
Skipper's coming.
Just sit on it. Watch out for the dogs behind you.
Don't turn. It's so smooth, right? Ooh. It's smooth. I don't know. I can't ask it.
I'm surprised you're not barking at it. Ah. You just fall.
Going on a walk, guys. Going on a walk.
Can He's it like, go faster than that?
What's the more lightness?
Turn on the Okay guys, that's it for the unboxing video, and the next video you'll see Brian Denny in his own chair.